Hi, this video will show you how to split and join multiple videos with ActivePresenter. To do this, we work with split and join buttons on the timeline. At first, I will talk about how to split a video and the joining part will be mentioned later. Let's see the original video. ActivePresenter will split video at the playhead position, so click on the timeline at the timestamp that you want to split. Then, click on Split Audio or Video Object button. Video will be instantly split. The timeline shows the latter part as a new object and treats it as a separated one. Let's check it out. So, the original video has been split into two. You can split it into as many smaller videos as you want. Choose the timestamp and hit the split button. You will see this bar marking the position where the video has been split. You can change and rearrange the positions of split videos on the timeline. Now, let's talk about how to join multiple videos into one. For convenience, I will introduce you how to join these videos. Normally, ActivePresenter sorts videos by their start time in ascending order in the output video. However, when they have the same start time, they will be sorted by Z-index in ascending order. To join videos, firstly, click on video objects that you want to join to select them. Hold Ctrl while clicking to select multiple objects. Then, click on Join Video button on the timeline. Those videos will be instantly joined together. Red bars appear to mark the position where they are joined. In case of joining videos that don't have identical properties such as width, height, or resolution, output video will contain all the properties of the first resource. Now, let's see. So, all the separated videos have been joined into one. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching.